This is what happens if you use Optifine Zoom. This is what happens if you use a spyglass. This is what happens when you use both.